dragging me. It's constantly.
One down.
No, I won't make a shot. I love the pain. It sets me free.
Watch it, because he's there behind the bed.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Hello? Anyone out there?
Are you a tourist? You're dressed like one.
Shit.
Slamming it, are we? Must be nice to have a closet.
Over here. You want to get thrashed?
This is where we hang them, isn't it? I broke into the police station, tried to burn the register so the Germans wouldn't know which kids to take. We didn't want the Germans to be angry, did we? We were so scared, or maybe just so tired. So we hang them, to encourage the others. I wonder if we'd made the Germans take the kids by force instead of bringing them down to the station, seeing London Bridge, things would be different now.
Time is unfair, cause I know you're out there.
I wonder if Prue made it this far. I wonder why Mr. Cotton.
What are we going to do if there isn't food?
Will you shut it? I'm trying not to blow myself up.
Hey, look up, you poor bags. I'll piss in your corpses.
We're coming for you, you greedy bastards!
Go eat a banger, you leaky scanner! You're done hoarding all the bee meat!
Now it's time for the Uncle Jack Etiquette Minute. You may be wondering, how can I fit in better in Hamlin Village? Well, it's easy. To get along, go along. If someone tells you it's a lovely day, agree with them. Because of course, it's always a lovely day in Hamlin Village, so don't be afraid of talking to people first. They'll appreciate it.
If you want to fit in, you should. A. Say hello to everyone you meet, like how you do. B. Visit people's houses, whether they're there or not. See, the eyes, the eyes!
Yes, that's right. It never hurts to say hello to people. Player two, I'm afraid the eyes, was not the right answer.
Say cheese. Wait 2 minutes for it to load in.
Tonight, we will fly above the sky. Simon. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.